Walmart is laying off more than 2,000 warehouse workers. A filing with the Labor Department shows the cuts are happening in Texas, Pennsylvania, Florida, and New Jersey. The company recently told investors to expect slower sales and profit growth in the year ahead as its shoppers continue to get hit by inflation. Walmart is America's largest private employer.